something.
I'm like, oh.
Questo bacio a sorpresa in diretta TV dal conduttore Jean-Michel Maire su
opportunity for those who donate the photo fight bomb. Cancer. The best kind of photo bomb here.
Tanto vediamo lo scalzo. Ah, mamma mia.
No, questa poi no.
Pazzesco. Zoppica un po', è stato investito dal cameraman. Queste sono riprese non della regia internazionale, ma della.
E adesso invece è il primo degli umani.
The question is how do democracies respond to those scandals?
And what will it mean for the wider region? I think one of your children has just walked in. I mean, shifting sands in the region. Do you think relations with the North may change?
I would be surprised if they do. Pardon me. My apologies.
What is this going to mean for the region?
My apologies. South Korea's policy choices on North Korea have been severely limited.
Oh. Oh.
También va a pelear con México. México va a pelearle a Alemania, pero me da la impresión de que Alemania ya llegó a su límite y México ya también llegó a su límite.
¿Me permite?
¡Chile! 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 ¡Olé, olé!
Los Dodgers se enfrentan a los Cardenales de San Luis, esto el sábado a las 8:30. Y obviamente el mejor combo de NFL lo tenemos también aquí los domingos. Yo soy Jimena Sánchez, la chica del clima, para lo mejor de Fox Sports.
Of course, you will be wearing a life vest, right?
Yeah.
And this is what the life vest is supposed to look like.
Qué buena la acogida que le dieron en México.
Well, today is the Powerball's 25th anniversary. The game began 25 years ago in 1992. The Idaho Lottery is celebrating by offering in-store events and statewide promotions to commemorate the event. Throughout the years, Powerball has sold over $766 million worth of tickets in Idaho alone. And there have been a total of 5 jackpot winners in the gem state.
Qué buena la acogida que le dieron en México. Se ría. Señores, soy.
Estamos preocupados por el huracán. Liz Taylor is being played by Stockard Channing. Mm-hmm. And Marlon Brando is being played by
Cedric the Entertainer.
We're coming right back.
Και όταν ήρθαμε σε αυτό το κανάλι και βρήκαμε κλωβάτι εδώ.
Παπά, μιλάμε.
Εγώ.
Ένα μηνύματα μου στέλνανε. Πρέπει
να σε θυμούν τη φίλη σου, να σε θυμούν και να σου λένε χρόνια πολλά.
Άμα είναι για να μιλήσουν,
να το πάρει. Το έχει μάθει. Λοιπόν, να
δώσουμε τώρα.
Συγγνώμη, να τα πάρετε. 400 ευρώ ζεστά ζεστά από εδώ από την εκπομπή. Ζεστά ζεστά ευρώ. Τα παίρνε.
Are you going to have a vest that's open? I'm sorry. We were talking to Sam about Dancing for the Stars, and I guess we're supposed to be talking about Hold Yourself Together. Special Olympics athletes from Abilene to San Angelo who are here in town. You want me to read yours? Okay.
Letter F. So F, it can be first name, last name.
Fiona thinks she's the person with the letter F in your life.
Of course, I can't believe I forgot about my dear Fiona. You are the F in my life, Fiona.
I can't.
Okay.
Wow. Yes, yes.
Eu vou explicar para você que está em casa, nos assistindo. Nós temos aqui.
Ndio hali ilivyokuwa jijini Nairobi na Kisumu hii leo. Na con Rabbit. Bado tukiwa katika hili swala mtazamaji.
Dan, what can we kind of expect going into the work week? Well, where are you?
He's around here somewhere. Okay. Hey, there he goes. Come back, Dan. Hi.
Hi, everybody.
So glad you could drop in, Dan.
That's okay. It's the least I could do, right? Everybody is disappointed that the work week is over or the weekend's over. But I'll tell you, you know what? The start of your work week is actually going to be off.
A sticky situation at an airport in Tennessee after baggage was sprayed with raw sewage.
Sprayed? Corn? No. How'd that get on my bag?
Okay, too far. Oh, my God. Here's the deal. Here's the deal. Just wait, wait, wait. This just it. We're on TV. We're on TV. There are people watching. We're not in a private area. Just FYI. Oh my gosh.
Last week, Twitter said guidelines were being updated due to confusion. The company says any users who tweets content. Excuse me. Okay. All right, pulling it together now. It's 5:37. Good Thursday morning to you. It's time for the
I feel really out of the loop right now.
I have tears coming
down my head.
Mali problem sa stolicom, ali sredit ćemo. Viš kad tako počne studio. Kamera na Mariju, molim se. Pa nisam je krio. Pokvarila se stolicu. Ništa. Ajmo, Marija. Hoćeš ja da krenem. Imamo danas nekoliko interesantnih mečeva. Hoću toga da krenemo. Pa pokvarila se stolica, ljudi, šta da radimo? Ovdje potpuno sad era solo, ali to je živi program. I šta da radimo? Da ustanem. Ne, onda ću biti ovdje opet previsok, ne vredi. Hoćeš ti da kreneš?
Jeste, ja ću da krenem. Ajde da krenemo prvo od Vavrinke i Kol Šrajbera. I da pustimo već sada Vavrinkinu izjavu kako bi Viško mogla navesti stolicu.
Kilomètre à l'heure à certains endroits. Alors, vous le voyez. Je salue notre collègue Charles qui a fait tomber quelque chose dans ce studio.
Et qui a failli tomber juste avant qu'on entre en onde. C'est pour ça le rire aussi. Hein.
Alors, un peu de soleil pour demain quand même en début de journée, mais vous le voyez pour la région de Sherbrooke, ça s'ennuage graduellement. En après-midi. Pour la Montérégie, centre du Québec, possibilité d'averse, mais surtout en fin de journée. Et ça reste quand même confortable jusqu'à 20 degrés. Excusez-moi. Pour Grand Bay, Brown-Sisquoi, exactement le même scénario. C'est très variable. Jusqu'à 20 degrés, comme maximum. OK, région du granit, même chose, c'est assez simple. Heureusement, il n'y a pas grand-chose à signaler pour la météo. Belle journée, avec du soleil. Je vous laisse regarder le reste du tableau.
Moi, j'aimerais vous aider, Valérie.
Mais non, ça va.
De vous entendre rire, ça me fait rire.
Il n'y a pas de problème. Alors, vous le voyez, des maximums nettement au-dessus des valeurs de saison.
M, yom, nam.
F de vague.
F?
F de vague.
F en France.
Maar is toch wel, ja, Frederik.
Fuck you.
Nee, maar dat kan je toch. Ja, dat kan je op de televisie, dan moet ik al lachen.
Hij klinkt wel als een eentje, joh.
Ik kan die handen wel mee. Ik vind het geweldig, dat doe ik niet. Oh, kill you. Doe maar eens nog maar verloren.
Is dit voor dat?
Ik
krijg wel beslag achter de brilletjes, meneer.
Oh, dit is nog niks.
Maar we hebben uw naam op de band, dankjewel.
Ja, bedankt
voor uw naam.
F de Wijk was het.
En hoe schrijf ik dat?
But check out this peekaboo cat.
I'll cry.
She is crying, like literally. It's like the eclipse, Laura. Do not stare directly at the cat.
I am literally crying.
Don't stare directly at the cat.
This is why I get nothing done.
Take my eclipse glasses. You can't see it. I'm gonna go ahead and read this. You want me to read this? I'll go ahead and read this. Some people crumble under funny cat videos. Jack in a box. Top goes the weasel. Ready, but wait for it. Here he comes. We could just do this forever. It's so cute.
Everybody look. Kitty, kitty, kitty.
We're not doing any news today. We're going to sit here and do it. Hey. 2 hours. Try and have a bad day after watching that.
I know it.
You can't.
Wait.
One more time.
Okay.
All right.
Every time this cat is playing peekaboo. Do you see it? Can you read it?
I don't want to read it. I want to sit here and listen to you laugh. It's much more entertaining.
We showed this like 3 times.